shoot some demons, shall we? I think I might have lost some... Oh, shit. Well, that's a good start.
You are not holding a rifle, you are holding the grapple thingy.
It is very regrettable that the grapple thingy... Oh shit! Yeah, the grapple thingy and the rifle have the same visual impression. Right now, I can't remember exactly where I was because oh, you fuck! I can't remember which way I entered the throbbing hell anus. Like, is this the area that I covered already, or is it the other side? I fucking don't remember because... Okay, this is where I came from. So, last time I started playing and when I was already midway through, or like when I had already moved somewhere and saved over some of my stuff, I realized that I am in no shape to continue because I was far too tired. Oh, is there a secret here? Huh, okay. Okay. Good to know. I will try to carry on and survive instead of wasting that. Use the hard wedgie, but I am kind of fumbly about the whole control situation right now, so I don't wanna risk it. Whee! What was that? Okay, so we're gonna get an extra heartbeat from here. Poof! Oh shit! I failed. Bam! Bitch! Something spawned. I think it did. Ooh, I like this. Oh, my health. Ow. My splash. I don't want to save either. Because I am in a precarious position right now. Or, you know, we could just suck it up and use up some of that health over there. Yeah, the beeping seems to be guiding us. So that will be enough for you for now. Let's save. Check weapons. There's a PDA over there. Can I grab it? No. I think I have to go through that fiery pit to get here. I have killed most of the lights in my room, except for a little mood light thingy. And on one hand, it is very nice, I can see what's happening on screen, but on the other hand, I have very little visibility. Okay, this is not the body we are looking for, let's destroy it another way. But yeah, my keyboard visibility is very poor. Further contributes to blunders. Okay, we have some doodads here. Do I need to lift anything away from the way? Yeah, I think so. Poof! Oh! What was the blue thing there? Can I grab this? No, okay. Do we have here? Do we have anything up here? Come on. No, I didn't want to throw you. I wanted to step on you nicely. Yeah, let's put you down nicely. Nice. It's very nice. We're all friends here. Boop. Okay, anything to declare? No? A disappoint, okay. Save. With all the extra health that we have. So, need a PDA. Seem to spawn behind me very often. Oops. Grab the heartbeat. Okay, this is where the PDA is. I can't seem to grab PDAs with the grapple. Security clearance updated. Do we also get a code for the doodad? We do. Seven, 937, 937. No, wait. Both ends of the Helena seem look the same to me. Oh, there it is. 9, 3, 7. Oh. How anticlimactic. This time I should have already learned which sections of the wall are breakaway sections and which are oh no, this can't be good, and which are not. But oh, locked. Shit. No, you no. Fuck! I meant to grab the artifact. Shit. This is me fumbling with the controls. Zombie. I'm expecting many more. Ow! You shit! So check if OBS is actually recording. I'll be right back. Well, that didn't work. Let's presume it is. No, wait, let's pick the other one. Load. Grapple! Grab the grapple, you idiot! Okay, fuck you. I'm reloading. Okay, let's damage. Come on, I'm dodging, idiots. Ugh. Let's grab an extra health from that machine, since we're about to move on anyway, I'm guessing. I hope we are. Like, certain kinds of blunders frustrate me. Definitely. It's like when I hit one button and I expect it to grab the grapple, and instead it's just bare fists or, you know, stuff. You sound like a zombie. See? Can we do something creative? No, we can't. Shotgun. What do we have here? Okay, let's grab armor. Yoink. What was that? At the door. Scratching sound. Is that the cat at my door? You are not my responsibility. Also, let's reload. Reloading is your friend. Yes, it is the cat. What's this? No. Not gonna grab this one just yet. This will be saved for later for emergencies. Epilepsy warning, I suppose. Oh, all my health is gone. This might be silly, but I just don't wanna venture into dangerous places without an abundant health buffer. Here. else is out here? Boing. Oh, so now we change straight to the doodad grabber, don't we? And why didn't we before? I will leave this health pack for later as well. What was the deal with the grabbing stuff? Okay, we don't have that yet. So here. A new area. New dangers. Also, I am not certain if I'm actually recording, and I am not I have a cat whining by my door. So I'm gonna cut this episode short, if it was indeed recording. I will see you soon. Thank you very much for watching, and bye bye.